out of a total enrollment of 1,200 students, 285 were found to be using marijuana or heroin. And this dreadful condition was only uncovered through a horrible accident.
Yeah.